My name is Krishna Chanpa and I am in class 11th commerce. Subject English Art Integrated Learning. Topic ATM Machine. Who invented ATM? First, John Shepherd Baron. Second, Donald Wetzel. Third, Du Dot Chuang. John Adrian Shepherd Baron Obe was British inventor who led the team that installed the first cash machine, sometimes referred to as automated teller machine or ATM. History of ATM. In India, the first ATM was set up in 1987 by HSBC in Mumbai. In Mithapur, there are three ATM. First, State Bank of India. Second, HDFC Bank ATM. Third, Axis Bank ATM. ATM. The short form of ATM is Automated Teller Machine. It is an electronic banking. It's a machine that dispenses cash or performs other banking services when an account holder inserts a bank card. How do ATMs work? ATM is a banking terminal that accepts, deposits and dispenses cash. ATMs are activated by inserting cash or debit credit card that contains the user account number and PIN on a magnetic stripe. The ATM is made up of CPU. Why ATM is important? ATM are important to business because they bring them so many benefits. ATMs help retail stores, hotels, cafes and more to increase their footfall, basket spend, customer loyalty, provides more security and saves the money on banking fees. An ATM in a convenience store increases basket spend by an average of 65%. Types of ATM. There are many types of ATM, like first, on-site ATM, second, off-site ATM, third, white label ATM, fourth, yellow label ATM, fifth, brown label ATM, sixth, orange label ATM, seventh, pink label ATM, eighth, green label ATM. Features of ATM. First, transfer funds between linked bank accounts. Second, receive account balance. Third, prints recent transaction list. Fourth, change your PIN. Fifth, deposit your cash. Sixth, prepaid mobile recharge. Seventh, bill payment. Eighth, cash withdrawal. An ATM machine is typically 150 to 250 pounds or more. Advantages and disadvantages of ATM. Advantages. First, the biggest advantage of ATM machine is that they allow access to cash at any time. Second, we can withdraw cash anywhere at any time of day and night. Third, ATM machine are cheaper to maintain. Fourth, ATM machine offer financial inclusion. Fifth, ATM is faster than going bank. Disadvantages. First, fraud criminals can fit skimming devices and small cameras to ATMs. Second, fees. Banks and machine owners draw a huge source of revenue from ATM fees. Third, theft risk. If you go to bank, you are likely walking into a secured area watched by multiple cameras or a lifeguard. Fourth, card retention. ATMs give, but they can also take. Thank you for watching.